No.
If you are, don't you lie to me.
You don't know what you're talking about, sir.
Just like you heard, just like what I did last night, I heard you.
Yeah, but see, yours was a lot more like, like super, super dramatic.
Don't come near me. I'm gonna whack you with my stick. Time to lag.
Come on, Kellen, come back. I just want to talk.
No, you didn't touch me. You're trying to touch me.
Kellen! Kellen, come back!
I feel abused. God, it's great. Why did you have to kill me, man?
Hey, man.
I found all the stuff for the car. I found all the stuff for the car, and now you pissed me off. I found the gas. I found the gas, and when I was running from you, I found the battery. I could have driven away from you. Wait, no. You had to smack me.
Made you a bitch.
Yeah, I feel scared. Then go, go, yes.
I'm gonna play Ring Around That Rosie.
Why did you shoot me?
Because. Just run around this table.
For 15 minutes.
Yeah. Where, bitch, come on.
Come on, get the jump in the window. Jump in the window. No, you do it.
Oh, you bitch! I had her. Whatever. I'm done with her. She's irritating me. Oh, there's some little bitch right over here. Oh, and then he went inside the door. Bastard. What did I say? Door.
No one is driving away right now.
Whoa.
Please no!
I'm gonna do this again. You fucking bitch, whatever. Oh, there's somebody in there.
Why did you have to come after me?
Hey man, like I said, you're the first person I saw, so...
Now I gotta watch this.
No!
I'm so brave. Oh god, why would you do that?
Makes me feel better about myself.
Yes. Oh. Yes. Kill for mother.
Tommy Jarvis?
No.
Bitch is getting away.
I just saw someone fill the gas tank up. Sure. Oh, you're screwed. Someone's going for the car.
Pretty sure I just like transported all the way back where I just was.
Where are you at?
Everybody.
I know, but like right now.
I don't know, the guy in the sports jacket.
Get up, Jason.
I told you I'd shoot you.
Oh, I'm not Tommy Jarvis.
I'm not.
Oh, you're not, but all of a sudden you just magically shot me.
Well, no, because I was watching. I'm watching Tommy John.
Oh! Oh God!
You bitch! You!
Yes!
Stroke. There you go. Here we go, Kellen. Ready? Ready? Damn.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Hammer's gonna kick your body around a little bit.
Hey. Don't you want a body?
Drag you with me everywhere I go. This is so morbid.
I wish I could spectate you on my door. I can't cameras and see if I can just see you dragging my door.
Oh, you bastard.
I was wondering, does this kid, I got a second chance. And then you came and shot me.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, when I first spawned in, Yo, I'm not buying anything in here. Oh wait, there's somebody over here. He started walking right towards me. And I'm like, where did he go? It was me.
Oh, I see you.
That bitch is still over here? Are you serious? Fucking cunt. I swear to God.
Here we go again. Let's see, if you didn't waste all your throwing knives on me, you might have just worked. Someone's getting away now.
Holy shit. It started.
Damn it.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
What's going on?
They're driving away. I wish I could drive in the car. And get away from you.
Where did they go? Oh god, they're way over there. Oh, I still missed the car. That's sad.
There's still one guy left.
Is there? Oh, there is. Oh my god, I'll never get over there in time. Oh yeah, I see him. Well, he's gonna get him.
We have 5 minutes left. We can get him. At least you killed a couple people.
Or killed the same person a couple times.
At least you didn't just kill one person the whole time.
It's just this one guy.
She's gonna wait for you.
Thank you. go. Oh my god.
What does the flashlight do?
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die.
No.
You can never die.
Oh, I trapped him.
Watch him get really close to him and then he gets out of roads.
Serious, dude, just die. Dundee.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die.
Killed four.
Make them
settle.
Suffer like
successful.
We did.
I want to put two of those four were.
That's my good boy.
I
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie, will you kill me?
I would apologize, but part of it felt kind of good. I leveled up.
I got chopped.
Yeah, you did.
What in the fuck is happening?
Where are you at?
I'm with some other guy over here.
Where? I think I'm by you. Because there's two people out there.
We're by the campfire.
Where's Jason?
He is... not around anymore. Where did he go? God, this idiot just left the door wide open. Damn, I jumped through a window. Through the window, what the hell? I did it again. What the hell? What's this? Another wrench. Not taking it. Sucks so bad if I open up. Jason's like right there.
Dude, I've had that not actually happened to me, but like I've always wondered like what it would be like if that happened to me.
Open up the one there he is.
Yeah, that's Because you know how there's a couple of delay where like, you can't move after you can go? Like he just grabs you right there.
I would probably shit myself.
I'd probably scream really loud. I'm by the you were like, oh god, he's right behind me. I do. I'm about to kill a bird.
Two of them by the blue car.
Maybe there's someone over here. I can sense their scaredness. They're scared of me. I found two of them. There's someone right there.
Oh, fuck! Who is that? Oh my god, I can't look!
Oh my god, her hands are stuck in the room.
Came back as Tommy Jarvis.
No! She's gonna go! She's gonna get out through the window, sorry.
Is that a person?
Yeah. At least I killed you. I killed 4 out of 8. That's so good.
My sweet, sweet Jason.
The first one was you.
Mommy is proud of you.
And
now
I
come home.
I'm for this one.
I kind of have one for mine. Because I recorded my whole first part, and I just recorded a majority of this one.
What is your title?